We essentially use the platform to do assessments of the impact or the influence of something. That something could be a merger of two businesses, or it could be a new CEO joining, or it could be the impact of a crisis. How do we use the platform to learn and manage and recover from a crisis such as the COVID-19 pandemic, as well as any other reputational or business crises that our clients may face? And one of the real topical subjects is looking at sustainability and ESG more broadly. We recently used the platform to try and understand and learn more about what the key influencers in this space were saying across their own channels. So beyond a media coverage analysis that we would do as standard, we used the platform to really do a deep dive into what they were saying, when they were saying it, what language they were using, what traction they were getting. So in terms of the data sources that we use with Quid, we probably tried every data source that you can imagine, whether that's social media, customer reviews, employee reviews, call center transcripts, transcripts from interviews, anything essentially that we can learn from, and anything that can help us approach our clients' problems or address their challenges in some way. We help organizations manage and protect their reputations. We're very much in tune with all of the guidelines and trainings that are available from the platform, which have been invaluable, and kind of behind the scenes, the features that allow the team to be quicker and more efficient. The functionality that we see probably the most value of is the ability to look at the influence and the impact. So maybe the influential voices, the traction of coverage or the traction of a comment or an article or a social media post. And then also the engagements that it gets. How did those conversations live and breathe? What's that influencer sphere? I'm really interested in seeing how the NetBase and Quid integration comes to light, and specifically around the social listening side of things. We as a global organization, we have the need to be able to look at multiple languages and multiple markets, for example. And so for me, seeing how the NetBase integration can allow us to do that more effectively and more efficiently is definitely something that's on our radar.